What's up everybody and welcome to a brand new episode of Ibb Obb. And yes, it went very very hard last time. We know now, this is the last level of the game. So today is a special day because this will be the last ever video on Celica Gaming of Ibb Obb. We will not try to complete it 100% as degrees of separation. Sadly, we will not. We're happy just completing the game. Right, Celica?
Yeah.
So, let's go. And we don't know what to do. We just need to complete it. Go. Go. Is that a bus? Could be funny.
I don't know. Oh no.
Hey, dude. Is he chasing us? You'll find out.
Yep, and he's...
Oh my god, here I have okay, so we have... Oh my god! You was... Okay, you do that again. What the? What is this? Run! Run! Run!
Don't die. And then I die. Wow.
This is so cheap! Did you see it? Okay.
Yeah.
Stop killing me!
No, I'm not.
Not you. Him. No! Say that.
What?
Oh, I get it. We have to do it together, I think. Yeah, you do it.
Run! Run!
Ah! Ah! This is not even funny. Oh, I was almost jumping over him.
That's not funny.
Oh!
Yeah, run! Oh, really?
Oh my god, you're so good! Oh!
No!
Okay, run! Be ready to do some... What? Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! No way! No freaking way! I swear, man. How are we supposed to do this? Han er lidt svær at time, han, ikke? Jeg bliver altid snydt. Jeg har ikke lyst til det.
Så prøv det værd.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah! Oh my god, guys!
Oh, they can kill them. Wow. I didn't know.
We learned that in the last level. Yes! Like a pro. Oh no. Even puzzles. I thought it just was a speedrun. What?
Oh, they're funning us.
Aww.
Yeah, take them. Yeah, nice.
I didn't knew it could kill them. They are our friends. Come here. Okay.
Oh, now they can.
But we can. Come. You can help me. Come. Okay. So, what you do, you jump and move. You do like this.
Okay.
It's pretty hard. You will probably fail. We try. Yeah, like this.
Oh.
You didn't fail. Hmm.
What about me now?
Oh, so I have to... Like... I have to... This is so... I killed him. This is not even funny. Yeah, like this. Come on. No!
No! You have to go.
Oh, of course. Okay. Football!
Yeah, and then... Oh, it's pushing you! It's pushing you!
Oh, he was... What?
It was pushing you.
See?
Yeah.
No, he got... One of the... Took it, the white... And got big.
What
the
what?
Fuck, stupid thing, man. You're a thief. Oh, no. Your old friend. Yep. No. What? I need money! See?
Whee!
Oh my god, we're doing good?
Yeah.
Like a pro. Aww. No, come on, wait.
There we go.
Bye bye.
Come with us. We need you. No. Come.
No, he's coming. Come.
No, he's not. Oh, what are those eyes?
We're done. I see you. Okay, we need to be together. That's how. Okay. Run. Run! You're kidding?
Oh no, we have to do this.
Oh my god. Okay. Stand on me. No, I do it.
Okay. Run. Not that way.
Oh my god. Time crisis. Okay, so which one? I have to learn it first.
First one and then the second. No, the last. The second, the third. And jump. No!
You died first, motherfucker.
Oh.
I clever though. Det er lige meget. Okay, jeg skal nok få den. Come on, guys. Yeah! But we're not done. I don't think we...
Yeah, no. We're done. Back.
No!
No!
I didn't knew. Whatever, man. What are you doing?
I'm taking you with me.
Oh. Yeah. Hi.
Really? No.
Bye.
Okay, not more.
We're done now. We're done. Yes. We did it, guys. We did it.
I don't think we did it.
We did it. Yes. This is a fucking joke.
What? What? I don't understand.
You have to get in the hole.
Maybe I have to get away.
Can we jump over it? I think. Yeah, here. I think. Here, stop. Here. Jump. Jump? Yeah, I think I can jump over it.
It has to be me, I'm bigger. Yeah, I'm bigger.
Come here. No, don't go there! Now he's coming. See, you die now. Okay, jump on my head. Jump. Oh!
Yeah! Oh, he's coming back!
Well, how to kill them? Yes, isn't there? Okay, I have it now. I freaking have it now. I can't do it faster than that. Yeah. Yes! Go! Whee! We don't know what happened here. Oh my god, this game is a troll. It's not a joke anymore, it's a troll. Party. We don't even kill them.
Party!
Look at the cloud! Oh my god. Well, guys, actually, this game is pretty funny. As I always say, against the value of the game, I give it, it's pretty funny. Check it out in the Steam description. Link in description on the Steam. It's on Steam. Put it on your wish list. Don't buy it as a full value. Wait for Christmas, whatever. No, just maybe after Christmas, this video. Yeah, it is. Wait for a sale, spring sale or whatever, and buy it if you want it. I will recommend that. But don't play it alone. I don't know if you can play it alone. Maybe you can. Or you play with a random online. I will not do that. This is really much timing. You can do that, but... I would recommend playing with a friend, girlfriend, dog, kid, something you want to play with. Yeah. I still can't remember how much we was giving for this game. I think it was 1 euro or something. It's really no money. I know it's easy to make these kind of games, but still, they did a very good job with the music, the colors, the graphic. It's fine for it make it special. The puzzle was really, really good, and there was not like degrees of separation. There was many of the same. There was in each level, there was always different way you have to do power ups. That was pretty cool, right, Celika?
Yeah.
But for our personal space, is the last levels, three levels, I think, was getting too hard. We did it. We did it. We completed them. But we need some help. And we having some trouble. So it was too much, you know, when it's not fun anymore. There's a leaderboard here I can show you. I don't know. I think this is... Yeah. I don't know what this is. Yeah, you can say you can invite a friend, a local game, or you can play online. I don't know what online is. No, okay. No. No. No, I don't want to play online. But see, so you can actually play it. Now I show it to you. You can actually play it online. But the charm about this will be to corroborate when you can talk together. So then, yeah. I don't know if you can chat or something, but I don't want to take more of your time, guys. I will just say thank you so much for watching this whole Let's Play. It was pretty funny. I'm glad Celica recommended this game. And I'm glad we do YouTube, because then I think we will not do it if it wasn't on YouTube. Because maybe we'll play some of the levels, but not complete it. So, that's good. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and see you tomorrow in a new video. Bye.